Good Friday afternoon. I'm Jeff Kulikowski. First at 4, news is breaking in the town of Clay. There is a large police presence on Steelway Boulevard near the Duncan Bright warehouse there. News Channel 9's Andrew Donovan is live for us on the scene. Andrew, what can you tell us about why police were called to this location this afternoon?
Jeff, I just got off the phone with the Onondaga County Sheriff Toby Shelley, who confirms for me that a man has been shot inside the Duncan Bright warehouse here at this industrial area just off of the area where Amazon is and the Raymore and Flanagan, this whole area between Salina and Clay, the Route 57 area. I want to show you the police presence here. It's an elevated presence because some officers on the scene have told me that this went out as what they consider an active shooter at a warehouse, which in this era of mass shootings and workplace shootings, it was an all-in response. But when they got here, they found it to be a little more controlled than that. One person was shot in the leg by a coworker. The person who's accused of firing his weapon has been taken into custody. The weapon has been recovered as well. The person shot in the leg was sent to the hospital. He is expected to recover. As I was driving here down Onondaga Lake Parkway, I saw an ambulance coming in the opposite direction toward the city of Syracuse. The ambulance was escorted by an Onondaga County Sheriff's vehicle. Many of those vehicles are here. State police is here, again, all responding to what came over through dispatch as a possible active shooter, which explains this elevated presence, at least a dozen different units here from several agencies. When they got here, they found that a coworker had shot a man in the leg. That man is expected to be okay. The person accused of firing the weapon has been arrested. Now police are going through the scene looking for possible evidence. Obviously, this would be a scary situation for anyone working inside the warehouse, hearing gunshots, seeing this police response. So now you'd assume that communication is going to all the people who worked here, who may be on their way to work for a different shift, getting updates on exactly what happened. This is the Duncan Bright warehouse where big orders of furniture come and then are trucked to the now two Duncan Bright locations. There's other stores like Ashley Furniture that put their orders through here. So a busy place, a lot of trucks now dealing with the scary situation that now seems to be contained as one person's in the hospital, another man in custody, Jeff.
Very much for your coverage there. I know you'll stay on top of it and you'll gather more information. We will continue to follow this throughout the afternoon and the evening here.